you let him eat it here, and then it's okay because I still have to show you the snake. So we have to make sure this is the time.
I mean,
get it.
Because he's a tortoise, he doesn't have to be neat. He doesn't. Do you think we should have a tortoise bib for him?
Yeah.
And his hands are too awkward to hold a knife and a spoon. So he has to just eat with his whole face. Hum.
You mean like my brother Michael?
All animals do that.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, he always goes like,
my bird picks the food up as
well.
Yeah? Okay, he's full now, so I'm going to put him back, okay?
He's not.
Say bye, Sheldon.
Bye, Sheldon.
Bye, Sheldon.
Yeah, well,